Which are the actions discouraged in Ramadan which are also prohibited otherwise? Could you say something about those actions?
The actions which are normally prohibited, and specifically during Ramadan also it's prohibited, it is backbiting and slandering, number one, one of the major sins. Number two is false speech and telling lies. Number three is verbal abuse and swearing. Number four is vulgar speech. Number five is rumor mongering and gossiping. Number six is false action. Number seven is listening to un-Islamic songs and music. Number eight is watching un-Islamic programs on the television and un-Islamic movies. Number nine is reading un-Islamic magazines and reading un-Islamic books. Number 10 is going to un-Islamic websites. Number 11 is wastage of food. And number 12 is extravagance and being spendthrift.